All right, so we just did the second setup and we wanted to capture some of this amazing blue sky that we have in the background, but we didn't want to look too country, so we kept a lot of that cropped out. Again, I used the 59-inch deep parabolic from Westcott, the Zeppelin. And this time we add a little bit of fill light with my Elden Chrome umbrella shoot through, just to fill in some of those shadows, because I wanted to tone it down enough in the foreground so we get this beautiful blue sky in the background. And I want it to look very like polished, like photoshopped, standing on a fake background before we even took the shot. So turned out really good. Check it out.